seed oils are very, very bad for you. If you're going to use any type of fat, you'd probably be better off using like a grass-fed butter or some type of olive oil or avocado oil. But any type of canola oil, rapeseed oil, corn oil, these are things that you'll find in a lot of foods that people eat. And if you could simply eliminate all seed oils, you would drastically improve your health.